Hi, I'm meteorologist Tom Atkins. This is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. This is for the Lakeshore Zone area along and north of 90 as we go through Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. Mostly cloudy, mild for January, low temperatures right around freezing, which is pretty close to your normal high for this time of year. One more mild day on Wednesday with highs approaching 50. Rain Wednesday night. Going to some lake effect snow on Thursday, temperatures falling into the 20s, little leftovers Friday, and then more rain Saturday, going to more snow and much colder temperatures Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. That is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. Tom DeVecchio will update you in the morning.